In 2012, then 9-year-old Daniel Okweng from northern Uganda was the face of Trocaire's Lent campaign. Like almost 2 million others, Daniel and his family were forced from their home during the brutal 20-year civil war that destroyed much of northern Uganda. Daniel and his family had a huge struggle when they first returned home from the refugee camp after the war. Everything they owned was completely destroyed. Daniel's family began rebuilding their life. We caught up with Daniel 4 years later to see his progress.
At first I was not okay, but now, by the time when Trocaire is not helping me, I was not okay. And buy for me the books, plus the pen.
By the time when Trocaire started to help us, actually I see a number of changes in our life. We are now able to study peacefully without any problem, simply because there will be no one to disturb us about school fees, about requirements. And by now, as I talk, Daniel can speak good English. But before, wow, it was unbelievable.
In future, I want to build the big house in our home, yeah. We buy even the small car.
There are many other children like Daniel who have similar stories and need your help. To find out how you can support this year's Lent campaign, please visit trocaire.org/Lent.